I am Dr. S.K.Pal. I am a senior consultant urologist at Apollo Spectra Hospital, Kailash Colony. I have 32 years experience after my MCH degree. Kidney stones have become very common. They are being diagnosed more and more often because of the usage of ultrasound and CT scan. The most common symptom of kidney stone is severe pain. This pain is as severe as the pain of delivery. And this pain lasts for 3 to 4 hours unless injectable painkillers are given. And then sometimes it disappears like nothing was there. And again it will recur maybe in about 10 days time or 1 month time or maybe sometimes even a year's time. So even if one episode of severe pain in one of the loins, right or left loin, you should be careful, get an investigation done like ultrasound, x-ray or CT, whatever your doctor advises to diagnose kidney stone. Another thing is passage of blood in urine. Sometimes the stones are just there, not causing any pain, but they create nuisance and some irritation inside, and urine report will show red blood cells in the urine. So you should get alarmed that there is a possibility of stone. Thirdly, if the kidney stone gets in the ureter, in the tube below, and causes obstruction to the urinary flow, the kidney gets distended and the person starts getting vomiting. So loin pain, vomiting, passage of blood in the urine, these are the three cardinal signs to identify kidney stone. The basic investigations are urine routine examination to see red blood cells in the urine, ultrasound examination and x-ray examination. But CT scan is the best way to diagnose even small 1 to 2 millimeter stones.